Well, it's a beautiful day on the Serengeti, the perfect time to snag a pup. I'll find Zeke and win this dumb game as soon as my leg wakes up.
Going alone just makes you look sad and pathetic, plus you'll die without a trace.
Hey!
We teamed up and almost had a Zeke. I could see the zits right on his face. Really, we were that close.
Almost gets you nowhere around here. You're a loser duo, that's all.
Loser is what the lion called you when you couldn't find your balls. Drank balls, that is. I wonder where they went.
I better sing or I get kicked out. I got something I want to say. Cody? Cody? Cody, I can't feel my face. Where'd you put it? Cody! Cody!
Well, it's a beautiful day on the Serengeti. The perfect time to snag a pup. I'll find Zeke and win this dumb game as soon as my leg wakes up. My leg.
My hair.
My arm.
Oh, my face.
Wake up!
Like a mitten that's been dropped and feels so lost. Oops, I really messed up. At least I fessed up.
You did fess up. You got caught on national TV.
It's international, Jeff. Total drama is seen all over the world.
Oh. But I'm sorry, so sorry. Sorry like a surfer who's busted her board. Sorry, like the band when they play a wrong chord. Oops, I really screwed up. I felt some dude up.
International TV, huh? In front of all my friends.
But I'm sorry. So sorry, Jeff. I really think you threw. That you make me drool. And if you give me one more chance, I'll do my happy, happy dance.
You are pretty cute when you dance. Oh, no, no!
Jeff, you're the one for me. And I'm so incredibly, wildly, madly, crazily, oh, so completely, infinitely, beyond sorry.
It's creepy how they stand there and don't even blink. I don't wanna see his bum all naked and pink.
Hey buddy, can we bribe you to strip yourself down?
Yum yum happy goat type fish.
Don't kill him, you clown.
No way, I can't strip him. Duncan will freak.
And I'm allergic to uniforms.
Okay, that's just weak.
I made a vow that Cody is the only man for me.
Okay, so then I have to do it? Hello? Injury, ow!
If we're gonna find that clue,
there's only one thing to do.
For someone to strip him down. And sorry, Gwen, that's you.
Ow, oh, wait.
If we're gonna find that clue,
there's only one thing to do.
For someone to strip him down.
And Tyler, dude, that's you.
Sierra, look, it's Cody, and
I think he wants to strip.
Poor honey. Quick, get out of those things, and that will help, I bet.
Yeah, we're gonna find that clue. We're doing what Chris proposed.
For someone to strip him down. Cause if we don't, we're hooked. Totally posed. I love Paris in the springtime. Je t'aime Paris in the fall.
That's great, Sierra. Keep going.
It's the city of love in the summer. But now it's just a bummer, cause Cody broke my heart and chewed it up and spit it out and then stepped on it and threw it down a sewer and called the names and then laughed. We, my friends, you must never trust a boy. We, my friends, they will treat you like a toy. We, my friends, they will... Oh. Break your heart and chew it up and spit it out and step on it and throw it down a sewer and call it names and then laugh.
Wait up, Sierra!
We, my friend, you are going to make it through.
No, my friend, that thing just burned off my shoe.
We, my friends, all I did was love him true.
Cody, what are you doing?
I'm trying.
We, my friends, now I'm stuck telling you. If you fall in love with a boy on TV and then audition to get on his show and then audition again and finally get on his show and be nice to him and do nothing but kiss up, you will still... We end up in Paris. We feel in despair and the boy won't even take you outside.
Here's an open letter to a treasure.
Eat a lot of fiber.
She bought two pairs of the same jeans, one size 4 and one size 8. So when she wears the bigger ones, you'll ask if she's lost weight. Hey! She's not the gal you think she is, so let me tell you plainly. There's thick black hair between her toes, and her real name isn't Blaney. Hey! She's a phony scheming weasel nose, and her real name isn't Blaney. She steals and lies, and she's evil rose, and her real name isn't Blaney. It's Milgram!
I'm tall. I'm tanned, I'm young, I'm handsome. I'm coming to bring back your wee ones. So hush, my sweet condor, let me win this one, please. So try, attack me, but I want protection. I don't feel that pecking, so save your objections. Hush now, condor, let me in the final three.
Oh, oh no!
Next?
Problems with condors, problems with condors. Why, oh why, am I not at home? I ponder. Trust me, oh trust me, I'm your best friend, and I'll never eat eggs again.
My licorice, ooh!
Good news, you could have another chance later. But first...
I'm a mom now, so don't be giving me flack. Cause my first chick just hatched out of his yolk sack. So hush, my sweet, let me into the final three. Cody Jr., no, not Auntie Heather.
Heather?
How I really hate these birdies. And I want to live to see my 30s. These feather jerks, they're bringing me strife. And Cody, too, I'm not your wife. For the last time, get a life. Yes! Thanks, my sweet condor. Now I am in the final three.
I know what you're thinking. I'm thinking it, too.
I'm not sure what you're thinking, so maybe that's true.
I don't know what happened, but I have no regrets.
For real? Or because you know who doesn't know yet?
Oh, it's just between us.
Not exactly someone made a fuss.
sure we're meant to see, but that locked door could secure our privacy.
He's got such a great voice. I can't make out the lyrics. Speak up!
Shh. Fine, let's do it. Let's clear the air.
Save it for later. Look out for that bear. What we're doing, cause this is just insane.
Boar Bear's got me, and that's seriously lame.
Thanks, Mr. Boar Bear, I guess I win this game.
Nice one, Gwen.
This show's a train, it's moving fast. You and I weren't meant to last. Voting for me just wasn't right. So look out now, you're in my sights.
Mr. Bear, now suddenly I have to barf now, excuse me. Don't try to make me feel ashamed. I know you would have done the same.
I'm gonna make it. You can't stop me now, just you try. I've more than waited. It's time for you to say goodbye, bye, bye.
I never thought I'd get this far. Let's face it, I'm no TV star. But now I'm in the final three, unless we get caught in that train.
Wow!
You're gonna make it. They can't stop you now. Let them try. Our fortune's waiting, and they can kiss it all. Bye, bye, bye.
You are the worst. Why must you torment me? It's all a game to you, but not to me.
Heather!
I'm gonna make it. They can't stop me now, let them try. Our fortune's waiting. It's time for you to say bye, bye, bye.
Sierra!
It's a pleasure and an honor and a must.
Dudes, this is mess. You're singing in a plane.
What did you expect? Chris is freaking insane. Huh?
Yeah, but guys, you're singing on TV.
Haven't you always wanted to? It can't just be me.
Come fly with us. Come fly with us.
Do you know how to steer this thing?
That's right.
Thought they could leave me and depart, but the stowaway's got winning in his heart.
Come fly with us, come die with us.
Flying, stop the plane!
Come fly with us, come sing with us.
Does anyone care for a copy of the season 3 rules? Because in order to escape instant elimination,
all contestants must sing in each show.
Duncan, do it. Let's go.
Gwen, sing it. Don't go.
Well, I don't want to go home.
Come fly with us. Come fly with us. Come and fly with us.
Duncan, come on, please.
This sucks.
Yeah!
What's not to love about New York City? The taxis honk out a New York ditty. The crime is high, the pigeons fly. What's not to love about New York?
The lights are brighter, the fun is funner. The bagels are bigler and the bums are bummer. The dirt and grime make every alley shine. What's not to love about New York? Oops.
The stores and the fashion, big shows where stars passion. It's crazy cause the city never sleeps.
Dance break!
Subway trains and the hustle bustle. Cappuccinos while the mobsters tussle.
And pretzel stands for all us pretzel
Whoa,
fans.
Hot, hot, hot.
What's not to love? What's not to love? What's not to love?
in Newfoundland, that rocky eastern shore.
I'll have the shrimp mussels caught in the lobster thermidor.
I can't get a thing to bite, so we better get there first.
Row harder, faster, both of you, for the wind, work out the thirst.
Stroke, stroke, stroke!
It's a sea shanty, and it's darn touchy.
Yes! Go on, DJ, your turn!
Izzy, you're a nut bar, but you sure can catch a fish.
Thanks, there, bye. You're right, kind. My partner, he's Irish. And if you want the next reel, he's all yours.
Trying our best, Courtney. Our arms are getting fried.
Courtney, do you see?
Could it be? Steer hard, starboard side.
It's a sea shanty, and it's darn catchy.
No, you can't catch me with the sea shanty.
You think you got me good? Okay, maybe you did. You think you rule the game, I guess. But you don't rule a thing, cause baby, yo, a squid. Who's on a made a nasty mess?
Yeah!
You lied right to my face, you messed up my head. And ain't that just the way with men?
Not you, Harold.
I know just how to do it. Oh, brother's going down. I won't be getting up again.
Yes!
Sisters, come together now, take them down. Sisters, come together now.
Build something to sail, something we can row.
It doesn't have to be a boat,
as long as it stays afloat. Oh, why did we build Wednesday?
It's almost ready to set sail. Just hammering in the final nail.
We really did this fast.
Soon we'll be back in first class because they built Wednesday.
I left Bridget stuck to a pole, robbed Lashana of a fabulous soul, made even Courtney lose control. Now I'm gonna leave you wedged up in a hole. This is how we will end it.
This game we have played.
This is how we will end it.
Your bill must be paid.
Ooh, shouldn't have mocked you for having to dig. Help me out and I'll be your human drill rig.
You think I'm gonna fall for that? Ain't a tea party, it's combat. This is how we will end it.
This game we have played.
This is how we will end it.
Your bill must be paid.
Ooh, I'm wedged in a hole, this isn't right. If I'm going down, make a fair fight. It's beneath you to abandon.
Alejandro, you and I have been the greatest adversaries this game has ever seen. Is this how you want to win it? Because I got jammed into a pit by a stupid rock? Is that the victory you want?
I left Bridget stuck to a pole, robbed Lashana of her fabulous soul, made even Courtney lose control. But I can't leave you wedged in a hole. This is not how we'll end.